The first classroom block that was built in Antigua and Barbuda and the Eastern Caribbean that will be able to accommodate full air-conditioned units in your classrooms.